Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요. 다우드케이입니다. At first, I have to say thank you so much. Actually, maybe you remember that I filmed a video about the construction of the masjid in Daegu. Actually, they had really hard time to complete the masjid in there. All the money that they needed to build a masjid was all raised through your help. But yeah, of course, they still have a big trouble. There's still a pig head in front of the masjid, and the residents people still do protest against the construction of the masjid. But our Muslim brothers and sisters finished the all legal action, and also the money is raised by your help. So the construction is going on right now, and I think it will complete in this year or next year. So thank you so much, and I think you have changed the history of the Islam in Korea. And right now I have the new goal, the dawah in Korea. So that's why I'm filming this video. To build another masjid in Korea, I need your help. Not in Daegu this time. It's in Seoul, the capital of the Korea. And there's a reason I talk about this. My goal is to invite as many Koreans as possible the true religion Islam. After I becoming a Muslim, I thought about how to dawah in Korea, and I am sure that Koreans need Islam. And I'm sure that if Koreans become a Muslim, they will become better Muslims than anyone else. Actually, they already have attitudes similar to Islamic values, such as the etiquettes, modesty, kindness, consideration, and caring for their parents. And I'm sure that Korea will become the most beautiful Muslim country. But now there are too many depressed people who doesn't have the purpose of the life, so they wondered and become depressed. The thing that they need is a belief, the belief of the true God, only one God, Allah. I'm really sure about this. And let me ask you one question here. Then what is the most necessary thing to spread Islam in Korea? Like people's interest or a proper Islamic education? Everything is important. I think the most important thing is the community. According to the Korean Muslim Federation, there are 40,000 Muslims in Korea, but the Korean Muslims I know is like less than 10. And even when I go to pray in masjid, I really rarely see the Korean Muslims. Then what is the reason? It's because there is no Islamic community in Korea. Many Koreans revert to Islam every year, but there are not many Muslims who keep their iman and practice Islam properly. Is this because of their iman or because of like non-Islamic environment? I think the main reason is the community. Just accepting Islam and do shahada is not the end. This is just the beginning, not the end, you know. The more important thing is after shahada. According to the hadith, good companions will bring goodness and bad companions bring badness. If you're with good Muslim, there is more chance to be on the right path. But if you try to everything by yourself, you will be exhausted and give up. And I saw many Muslims who left Islam because of this. So this is the reason that Muslim community is important. Where do they make relationship with other Muslims? Of course, that's masjid. We need a place where we can make the relationship with other Muslims. What did our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam do when he went to the Medina? Yeah, he made masjid. To make the Muslim society, we need a place we belong to. So for example, when a Korean brother become a Muslim, and what will he do later? How to learn pray, how to find the halal food, how to study Quran and Sunnah, Hadith, and how to make Muslim friends. Yeah, everything. You can do everything this in the masjid. So I think this is really important for Koreans. It's not just place for praying. Any people can come and get to know about Islam. The blessing of Allah is the highest, but the harder to come to Islam should be lowest. A place welcome every people, giving Quran, teaching Islam, and fast together, and invite them for the iftar, and let them know the true happiness of the Islam, a true happiness through the believing God. Just for me, just building masjid is not my real goal. I hope many Koreans know the happiness and peace through the serving and obeying God. Now Korean society is really competitive and unhappy, so we can solve this with the dawah. I'm really sure about this. So that's why I need your help. And already many people donated, so I will not waste it. Even if the small money, it's okay. Anyway, I can start with a small place and then make it bigger. May Allah help. May Allah help this, and I know I can do it. And I will show you and share my journey of dawah in Korea. And I think that can be dawah too. I know the media is the strongest thing to spread the goodness. Also badness, but I hope I can use this for goodness. Okay, I'm not a great person, but I never give up. So I will definitely do it. The dawah in Korea. I know it will be not easy, and I know there will be opposition, and there may be persecuted. But our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam overcome all the difficulties and spread Islam all over the world. So compared to his suffering, this kind of thing is nothing. So help us to change the history of Korean Islam. And also the Ramadan start now. So have a happy Ramadan with your family, and may Allah accept our fasting, and may Allah forgive our sins. Allahumma balik, jazakallahu khairan, barakallah. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Ma'asalama. 감사합니다. Ramadan Mubarak. I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling, I need your help. My heart is breaking, so tired of crying.